Okay, today in drivetrain at ECD, we are doing our first Cummins diesel engine install. We are facing some challenge, but rather than being a diesel engine, it's just a matter of getting some clearance issues and space in between stuff that have to live together. But rather than that, it's straightforward, and soon, guys, you're gonna have the first ECD diesel project running out there. We are setting the measurements for where the engine is going to be, checking clearance in between the oil cooler and the steering box to make sure everything is set, and we're going to tack the mounts in there, remove the engine and weld everything for the final time.
So basically right now what we're doing is we're going to clean the frame, get that nice and cleaned up, that way we can get the motor back in place. As soon as we get it set in place, we can tack the engine mounts. Then as soon as we tack the engine mounts, we'll go ahead and set the transfer case mounts themselves, figure out where they need to go, clean that up, we can get them back in place, and then tacked up, be good to go.
Well, today end up being a lot easier than we expected, but everything is done. Final welds right now, dropping the engine finally on it today, and maybe in a couple days you're gonna see a complete truck.